feel good. Still got some treatment to do, but it's getting better.
How frustrating was that for you? I mean, I just watched you on the sidelines. It obviously looked like you were pretty upset when that happened on Sunday.
Yeah, because every time I'm not on the field, I feel like I'm letting my teammates down. Even though we came out the win, it's still, I just feel bad. But it's something I can't control. So, I'm just trying my best to get back.
Do you expect to play this week?
We'll see. It's looking good, so we'll see.
What is it that hurts the most for you right now? What is the biggest issue?
Just the biggest thing, because I do everything off my foot. So it's just getting my range of motion back on that big toe, and that's the biggest thing because I'm always on that. So.
How impressed were you with the other guys that stepped up? And even that first drive, it was all Jeremy and Gio. To see them dominate the Falcons still without you.
Oh, it was great, man. Just seeing those guys step up. Our whole motto is next man is up. And that we doing this since I got here. And no matter who goes down, the next guy is always going to step up. So.
How much do you need to test
at
practice this week?
That's going to be key. I'm going to be back to tomorrow and see what happens. But I think I'll be fine.
Did it surprise you when it happened? Obviously, it had to surprise you when you addressed it.
Yeah, it didn't really surprise me because I knew, it was still a little tender, but I thought I could just make it through. But I couldn't get my full extension off my foot, and I need that to run my routes, and I didn't want to go out there and even hurt myself even more. So,
is there any thought? You get a bye week next week. Is there any thought to say let's rest up for 2 weeks instead of one?
No, man. I just say if it's feeling good, then I'm gonna go. If it's not, then we take it from there. But I'm not thinking about just taking a week off just to rest it some more because if I'm fine, I can go. I'm gonna go.
Is it something you're worried about that it might be a problem?
No, I'm not worrying about it. My body heals pretty quickly, so I think I'll be fine.
Pre-game, or was it during that first drive when you
kind of
realized?
It wasn't right since I was on doing pre-game, so.
And there wasn't just one play where you went,
no,
this really hurts,
no,
and I can't.
No.